Hey guys, so we're back with some more super hostile Sea of Flames. So Sebastian was here with me, but
I just logged in and died.
Yeah, we logged in and the zombie came through and killed him right off the bat. So he's on his way back over here so that we can continue this dungeon. But until then, I'm just beating these zombies with signs.
Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that.
No.
Grab one of these, and did you pick up all my stuff?
Yeah, I did.
You reckon I can just run it?
Run over to here?
Yeah.
Probably.
Well, there's a tree here. I'll take it down and replant the sapling.
Good idea. Yeah.
Where? How do we get to that one again?
Oh, I have no idea.
Was it just the minecart took the other direction? Was that it?
Yeah, I think so. Something like that.
Alright.
Are you over in the... in our base?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A sapling...
Oh, oh my gosh. There's so much stuff here already. Just... oh my goodness.
Yeah, I'm not sure how I'm supposed to run to you, but I'm gonna give it a shot.
Maybe I should just come back. We can... come back over here. Oh my gosh, skeletons.
What fun would that be?
Of course. What's on the other side of this wall? Have you...
Death? Same as the other thing. I'm sure there'll be something useful there. No, come back! I guess my mic hurt. Well, looks like I'm running it.
Oh, nice. Oh my goodness. There's a whole huge cavern over on the other side. Awesome.
Yay, oh, made it into my cart. Okay.
So, Endermen are completely white.
As well?
Yeah. In this texture pack.
Alright. Texture pack.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die.
I swapped texture pack to default, I think. Yeah.
Swapped mine back to default, so that'd be...
Oh, that's cool. Just don't die near lava. Where are you?
I'm in the...
Oh, you're there. Alright, I'll come find you. Oh, crap. Creeper. Oh, skeletons. Just run! Just run, I'll be fine! Crap, run away, don't! Oh god, now I'm almost dead. Oh, I'm probably gonna die again. Wait, I have a thing! Just, let me... Thank you. Okay.
What do you splash?
Regen.
Yeah, I've got a regen too.
Whew, can I have some of my stuff?
Yeah.
I'll just... Ow! Yeah. I'll punch
okay,
you to death.
Okay. I don't know what was all yours. I'm just throwing.
Need the stuff. That's cool.
Do you have pants? Yeah.
I do now.
Some, I think. You can have that. Here's another bow, I think. Look good? I don't know. Oh, here's half the torches.
Sweet. Okay.
So much crazy stuff. Alright. So this doesn't look nearly as bad right now, but I'm sure as soon as we get out there, stuff will start spawning like crazy.
Yep.
Like that creeper.
Oh, creepers don't bother me though.
It's the skeletons that are bad.
They're not really that hard, yeah.
There's a spider.
But yeah, I'm back at default now. Texture pack, just so everything's not white and ghostly.
Yeah, can you switch? Yeah, you can.
You just click texture pack and then you click default.
It says I am in default.
It thinks it is, just click it again.
Yeah, it's back, okay. We're good now. Oh, I wonder if that's where we're supposed to go, over there to the glass.
Oh god. Do you have another sword? Because mine just broke.
Use your sign. Yours has fire aspect.
Oh yeah. And it's invincible! Oh, oh god, we're gonna jump to lava.
Crap. Okay, so now I have to remember how to get back there.
Suck it, skeleton. I'll just protect your stuff and try not to pick it up.
Okay. Which way was I going? Oh, I remember, yeah. Down this way.
Actually, I'll just pick it up. There we go. And hide back in the hole.
Alright, I'm on my way back.
No! Die, zombie, die! Don't push me in the lava. Push you in the lava! Taste the fury of the sign!
Oh, some of this track has been blown up.
Oh, really? Dang it.
Yeah.
Near the bottom?
No. When you start going back up. Come on now.
Why do I have a heap of paintings?
I don't know. Here comes stuff though. I'm covered in arrows.
Yeah,
there's an
tell.
Arrow on the bottom of my foot. Oh my gosh.
There's some things. Some regen. There's a bow. There's
oh my
torches.
Gosh. That spider just went halfway across the room. Oh, there's my pants. Okay, cool.
I don't really know what's yours, so I'm just throwing stuff.
Just give me one of the signs, too, because I've been using that.
You can have these. I don't know why I have them.
The paintings. I don't know where they came from. I must have picked them up from something.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, well, let's not die this time.
Let's attempt to stay on the healthy side.
Yeah, I couldn't imagine trying to put in a death counter on this.
Yeah, I know, look at that.
But I guess...
There should be an easy way to do that.
Yeah, but there should.
Actually, there probably is an easy way to do that, we just don't know what it is.
Well, with Minecraft, you can do it now. Oh my goodness!
Is it just, like, death over here?
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
like
Christ. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Can't even
no, for the love of God.
Oh, I died. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, man, I was heading for lava, and I just survived.
This is ridiculous.
Well, I don't know how to get back up to you now.
That's cool.
Oh, and here comes the skeleton. Just
I probably won't survive long anyway, so I'll just keep punching these guys hopefully off the edge. Die. Actually, that's the best way to do this. Just punch them off the edge. Probably towards you, but that's okay.
It's all good. I'm trying to make my way back up by punching
stuff. Oh, for the love of God! I'm gonna die. Yeah.
Die. I was gonna ask you to throw me a pick.
Yeah, that's... I'm dead.
Alright. Well...
I think I threw you a pick, didn't I? Maybe I didn't.
No. Oh no, that sign! I got it. I got the good sign.
Good.
Yeah, I have one piece of cobblestone to tear up with. Wouldn't get me very far, though.
Okay. I'll just take this. Bring in a wooden pick.
Alright, good idea.
Da-da-da-da! Why is it a bed?
Okay, so I think... Now I can finally get out. As soon as I break this last piece of stone, I'll pick up your stuff real quick. Oh my gosh, hopefully I don't die.
I'm on the way back.
Oh no! Oh my gosh, I just died.
Did you die in lava?
No, I'm like right in the middle of that room.
Okay, good.
A creeper blew up and threw me like up into the air and I died from fall damage. We're gonna run out of minecarts in this chest.
Yeah, watch out. There's also a piece of dead redstone in the middle, just randomly.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah. So you just don't move. Oh, and I'm coming back because you didn't destroy your minecart. Hello. Hey. Hey, ow. Thanks.
Right behind you. Oh my goodness. Ow.
Oh, what? Why are these guys here?
What did you do to me?
I didn't do anything. Oh my god, where did all these guys come from?
I don't know. Do we have any redstone?
I'm trying to just bat them off into the lava.
I got some. Well, you hit me into them.
No, that was the zombies. I didn't do that.
There was one behind me?
Yes.
There's a creeper.
There was Minecraft. There was zombies like everywhere.
There's a creeper in our place.
What?
I just ran past it.
Holy crap! Somebody, everything!
I also brought some.
It's okay, I'll just distract them. Oh crap! I'm just gonna wait here.
There we go. That took a while.
You back? Have a look at what's underneath me.
I am back. Oh my goodness. All those creepers.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna go see if I can get our stuff back.
Oh god. Run. Run.
Oh my goodness. It wouldn't be so bad if this landscape wasn't
going to pick
pieces.
Yeah, I know.
No, I don't have a pick.
Do you want one?
We need a pick?
I don't know.
Ow, no. Stupid creepers!
Well, I threw it at the creeper and then it exploded.
Nice.
Yep.
Alright, I got our stuff. Retreat! Retreat!
Oh, I got this.
Oh my goodness. I just don't have a weapon and I have skeletons and creepers, and there I went again.
Now I'm dead again. Oh, lordy.
Alright, I'm bringing a sword this time.
Ooh, zombies. Stop everything! Stop it! Stop it! No! Stop it!
Do we not have any copper anywhere?
Nope.
Oh my gosh. So we have to make wood tools, in other words.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay, let's eat this rotten flesh and heal up a little bit.
Alright, I will bring us a few swords then.
I've got a stone. I've got a wooden one.
Okay. Yeah, I'm bringing a few. I'll put a few in the chest. We don't have to make them next time, hopefully.
Oh god.
Not that these wooden swords are gonna help all that much anyway.
Holy Jesus! There's like a chain of either creepers or TNT has just exploded. No, stop it! Don't shoot me! Stop it!
Have you made it past that spot?
Nope. Nope. Oh. Stop it! I'm probably not going to. Run away, back into my hole, back into my hole!
I'm not even gonna use minecart this time, I'm just gonna run.
Yeah, there's no point. It's not really a long run anyway.
Yeah, this one's not that long. I wonder how many minecarts do you have in your inventory?
I just have one. I haven't picked up our stuff yet.
Oh, okay.
I'm digging a tunnel past everything.
Oh, that's a good idea. And I just fell into lava.
Oh, there goes my lava.
Well, there goes two wooden swords.
Oh well.
Didn't even make it to the hard part. It would be a lot better if, you know, the spawners were out in the open so you could go and break them, you know?
Ah, stuff. Okay. Oh god, nope. Okay, I'll just stand here.
It would also be nice if the skeletons weren't so freaking OP anymore.
Yeah.
Creeper gonna jump down here with me? He sure is. Oh.
Okay, I'll just grab all of this, all of the things, and jump back in my hole. Oh, god. Quick, plug the hole!
Where are you? Because I'm gonna need to be in this hole.
Alright, I'll open the door.
Oh my gosh, creeper. No!
There's a wooden block, if you can see it, run towards it.
Yeah. Oh, I see your nameplate, yeah. Okay.
Be swift. The door's open.
Oh, okay. You're down below.
Hello!
Okay, just be careful, because there's a creeper just staring right at you. Okay. Do you have blocks? I have blocks.
Yep, quick, just run past me.
Oh, this is a good idea.
Okay, I'll throw you some stuff.
Oh, you have all our stuff?
Yep. Okay, so there's that. Oh, my sign got destroyed.
Really?
Well, I can't see it. Oh, then again, this might just be your stuff. Although it looks like a lot of both.
Probably some of both.
Some cobble.
Oh my gosh.
Paintings. That.
I turn around and see zombie and creeper.
Okay, that's probably most of it.
No. Man. Where did that creeper go?
Alright, well, if you distract them, I'm gonna see if I can find my other stuff.
Okay. I'll do my best. How do you get out of here? Just back that way?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh god, almost pushed me into lava. Okay, let's just run.
Do you have a god. Pick?
Nope, not really. Just keep running. What could go wrong? Oh god, we're gonna die.
Oh my goodness. Lots of
No, go away!
Oh man, where'd you die at? Oh, I see all your stuff.
Yeah, right there.
I'm just gonna let this skeleton and spider duke it out. While I, come over here, get your stuff real quick.
This is impossible!
Okay, so there's the creeper down. Hey, Skelly. Okay, well. Yeah, I don't see how anyone has been able to do this without cheating a little bit. Yeah, oh my gosh, no, where's my blocks? Ow. You almost back yet?
I'm running. You've destroyed the bridge.
Oh, have I really?
I physically can't get there.
A creeper blew up on me.
Yeah.
While I was running.
You want me to come get me? Because I can't make it across.
Oh, crap. Okay. I'm gonna die now, too. Do you have any... No, you just died. You won't have any blocks.
I found some blocks. Oh, wait. I made it back.
Okay.
Just. Okay, shut off. Oh, crap. I'm in lava again. Well, that was long-lived.
But now you have a way back, right? Which is good.
Yeah. Until it gets blown up again.
Oh, also, apparently, a iron sharpness 1 sword is better than a diamond sword. Is that true?
Probably. I don't know if it's better. It might be on par, though.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. So much stuff. Okay.
It's really handy having a mute button on the microphone. Because then when I'm having like a coughing fit, I can just press it instead of having to go in and like mute it.
That's what a mute button is for on TS.
Yeah, but I haven't been bothered. No, but even if I set that on yours, it's still going to record on mine.
Oh, yeah, that's true, actually. Yeah.
Because it records everything, not just TS.
Yeah. Okay, well, I don't know why I'm using this iron sword. A wooden one.
Oh, well. That was
you just die again? Nice.
I tried to jump from my mini bridge, and I just landed straight in lava.
We're having such good luck with this.
Yeah, I know. I'm sure the fans are having such a great viewing experience of watching me die.
Yeah, and me stuck in a little tunnel.
Oh, God. If I get time, I might edit some of this out.
Yeah, maybe. Okay.
I'll see. Just like the running.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Come on. Oh, there goes that iron sword, or wood sword.
Oh, for the love of God. I can't even get up onto the place because I keep getting destroyed.
Oh my goodness. Okay, well, I started to go outside of this little hole, and now I'm about ready to die inside of it because of zombies. Oh, that was a bad idea on your part.
No way, I can punch them to death. I got this.
Or kill me. Oh, no, zombie caught me.
Punch them with signs. Oh, this is ridiculous. I'm gonna die.
I know.
Quick, teleport to me if you can. It's just saving time and running. That's the only reason.
All right, I'm there. Okay.
Oh, for the love of God! What does this guy have? Like a health of a billion? Did you block it back up again? No.
I don't have anything. No.
You inside or where are you?
Yeah, I'm right here.
You're not there for me.
Just give it a second. I'll come.
Whatever. I'll just throw it here, wherever this is.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'll give you your iron sword, a bow, half the arrows, which is like four of them. I'm just picking this up.
Come on. Mobs have too much health. Oh, yeah. You left.
Yeah. Just reloading.
Good idea.
Oh, let's get the texture pack. I don't want the texture pack.
Yeah, we'll have to, well, I guess when we upgrade to the
server textures off. There we go. I just turned server textures off. That should do.
Yeah.
Okay, there you are. Did you get your iron sword?
Yeah, I got that. And a bow and arrows.
Sweet. I'll give you these as well. You can join them in your inventory.
Oh, good idea.
Have these. Take some minecarts.
Not that it'll matter, because,
why not? Speed potion, because why not? Some eyes, gunpowder, whatever we can find. Half the rotten flesh.
Oh, good. I need food.
Half
do you
of
have
those.
A spare pick? Oh, do you have wood? Let's make a crafting bench and make some stone swords.
Right ahead of you.
Oh, okay. I don't have any sticks, though.
That's right. I'll give you half the stack of wood.
Awesome. I'm gonna make myself a pick too.
Yeah, that's what I did. Two stone swords.
Yep, same here. I'm gonna use those instead of my iron one for now. Alright. Yeah, I think tunneling is a very good
strategy.
Very good plan. Was there anything right
I know it's,
there?
It's kind of cheaty, but currently we need kind of cheaty.
Yeah, we don't have any good armor or good weapons. There's another spider here. I just want to light up this area, Sonia. There's a spider that's looking at you, but I'm going to kill it. Oh crap.
Oh, the skeleton's fantastic. Do we even need to go into this lava pit here?
We need to?
I don't know. Do
we? I don't know where we're supposed to go.
Oh god.
I'm gonna see if I can get anything up here at all.
Okay.
Well, oh, there's a creeper. Ow.
Come at me, bro.
You know what? I need to turn up my render distance. Oh, it's already on far. Just kidding.
Lol jokes!
I have a feeling we are supposed to go over this way. Oh crap, here comes a skeleton.
I keep forgetting to turn my Skype to don't bother me.
Do not disturb.
Yeah. Oh god. How did that guy get in here?
What? Oh, there's a hole right above us.
Watch out. I don't want to hit you. We should get the dismemberment. That's something. Dismemberment mod. I want that.
Oh, yeah, we should add that. Oh, that'd be great for this.
For this as well, but for, CGC.
For the CGC? Okay, yeah. We can add that, too.
Because I have that on the, Dr. Craft.
Does it do that on players as well? Like, could I chop off your arm?
I think so.
That's pretty cool. So there, if you peek your head up above ground, you'll see that there's like a
hole big over opening. Here. Yeah.
Yeah, that's where I'm trying to go to, basically.
I'm just digging like portholes every now and then, just to see what's the go.
Yeah. Skeletons galore. Oh, crap. Crap. Ow.
I can't try to help you without hitting you.
Yeah, that's fine. I think I hit you once.
It's right, I just hit you with a sword, so.
You put a torch up? Okay. You got that regen still? Or did you use
nope.
It?
I gave it to you and then I think you died.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, I've just been doing rotten flesh.
Yeah. Get the hunger effect.
It doesn't bother me that much.
It does bother me,
because you get enough of it.
Yeah, enough to regen some.
Yeah.
When do you stop regenning? Is it
when you're 2 hearts? It's quite a while. Oh, for this. It stops when you are 2 food down.
Okay, that's what I thought. Alright, where are we at now?
Probably pretty close.
Yeah, I just want to...
We're like 4 blocks down now.
Oh wow, I'm really far down here.
Yeah.
How are you actually supposed to play these? Because you just die every 10 seconds, basically.
Imagine trying to play this on hardcore. It would just not be able to be a thing.
Yeah. Take out the spider here. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Well,
is
there's
it worse?
Light over there. There's light over there, which is good. So I'm guessing that's where we're supposed to go.
Should we just try and run? Oh god.
Well, let's... Ooh, yeah. Yeah, we can. Let me eat some rotten flesh real quick.
Oh gosh. Okay, so we're running. And I'm being flung over the other side. This is not gonna work. Nope. Okay, I've got one enough. Nope.
Oh, you died. Oh my gosh, so much stuff. No. Okay, well, I blocked up the thing so they cannot get down here anymore.
Okay, well, I'm teleported back to you if you didn't guess.
Yeah, I saw that.
Well, my stuff's up there. I want to go get it.
Well, I wouldn't go through that tunnel. How far out did you make it?
Well,
my pick broke. Your turn.
Yeah, with my one block. That's good.
Oh, yeah. where's that crafting bench? It's all the way back here?
All the way.
Okay, let me go.
Punching with fists! Fists of fury!